Okay, guys, I was on vacation after Hurricane Dorian came through. Most of this video is gonna be what I've been doing for the past couple weeks, fishing wise, and a little bit before Hurricane Dorian. I haven't gotten to post a video yet. So yeah, this is just gonna be a big one video for, just what I've been doing lately for fishing wise, and yeah, let's get right to it.
Grouper for once. I feel nibbles every once in a while, but just once they really dig it, then you want to set them up for start. You have to start running with it.
You gotta start.
guys enjoyed the video, guys, please like, subscribe, share the video with your family and friends if you enjoyed it. If there's anything you would like me to do, comment that in the comment section below. That flounder we actually weren't able to keep because, didn't have a cooler, and that was my first cast, and we were up, not in the middle of nowhere, we were around gas stations and stuff, but we just didn't have cooler or ice to put it on. So yeah, I'll see all you in the next one.